wish I had a fuck barn. Are you kidding me?
Okay, yeah. So which one of these tables are we screwing on?
Achievement unlocked. You're bad at this game. You goddamn fuck!
Well, we decided that since we're tired of doing one platformer, we're going to do a different game, which is a platformer. Yay!
Hooray!
I hope that was loud enough for you.
Thank you.
So, this is the only level.
It is the only level.
So I have one last thing to say before I click this button. Fuck this music now and forever.
Oh god, here comes the dancing.
You can't stop when you start.
Can't help myself.
Once you pop, you can't stop.
That's what I was about to say. Goddamn Pringles.
So, yeah. This is the only song, and this is the only level.
Indeed.
The theme of one is prevalent here.
Do you mind explaining this to our vast YouTube audience here?
Certainly. There is only one of you who will ever watch these videos. Hello, me from the future. I hope you hate this music as much as I do. But I know you do, because you're me from the future. If anything, you hate it more than I do, because you've already made this video and heard it for God knows how long.
This is a time capsule moment here.
Yes. I'm going to bury this video for 70 years so my grandchildren can dig it up and kill themselves.
Well, I think that's a sufficient explanation for this game.
Yeah.
I say we carry on.
Yeah. You go ahead and start us off, since
okay.
I've played through this whole game and you haven't.
All right.
Enjoy yourself.
I am an elephant. We're going to be switching every 10 deaths.
Hopefully you can hear Patrick as he just leaned back in the couch.
Yeah. Oops. All right, so.
We
go.
Can't be comfortable.
Press the button, all right?
Yes.
And then I go there.
Except for the times when you don't.
Okay, stage complete. Zero deaths so far. So far, so good.
Zero deaths.
Oh, God. Okay,
oh,
one.
Shit. What's the haps?
Okay.
So what's blowing my mind is you're a blue elephant.
Yeah.
First of all, no elephant is blue. Second of all, them blue ain't elephant colors. Red is. Okay. That is a symbol of the Republican Party. You just fucked up.
Oh, yeah.
You best unfuck
okay,
yourself.
Okay, two deaths.
Yeah. The game forces you to kill yourself.
Three deaths.
That was all you.
Yep. I mean, I was preparing for when I wanted to kill myself later on.
Yeah. You gotta plan that shit out, man. Write a letter.
Play a control scheme. Okay. What the fuck?
Have fun with that shit.
Oh, he's wobbling.
Commence to jiggling!
Okay, what the fuck?
Keep tapping them keys, baby. Play us a better song.
Okay, it's not tab.
Wait, don't tell me. Oh, you gotta control it with the trackpad. Have fun with that shit.
Okay.
I have a trackpad
way
the hell
over
here.
That's great for our setup.
God damn it, this is
awkward.
This is the only level, and it's bullshit. Watch the fuck out. That poor fucking elephant.
Ah! Hey. No. No! Oh, no, no, no! You have so much to live for!
Oh my god.
No!
What sadistic man made this? This room full of spikes
okay,
to kill
elephants.
Okay,
that's definitely
with.
More than 10.
That's 11. Right. Thanks. I'm gonna take us to 22, and then from that point we'll go to 10. I have to do this very gently.
Hey, what do you get when you cross an elephant with a kangaroo?
Dull appearances.
No. You get giant holes all over Australia.
What? Oh. Okay, the spikes bounce me this time.
Okay.
See, that's kind of what's fun about this game. You gotta figure out all kinds of shit. Okay, I think I can't touch the pink. I think that's what that means. Boy, bird. That's gonna be fucking fun.
Can't touch the pink.
Oh my god, this is gonna suck balls. Interesting how that works out. Fuck! Fuck!
Fucking pipe spits you right back on the spikes.
Well, that was my fault, but yeah. It seems like if you don't...
Which circle of hell is this? Oh, this is level 1, stage 9 of the circles of hell.
Okay, arrow control, so I gotta do this shit. God damn it. Well, your turn. You gotta control it with the fucking track.
Great! God damn it! God damn it! No! Stop it! No! Let's go up there. Okay.
This is like
no!
This is playing Operation.
Fucking fire!
You're about to lose your last death. At 32, I take over.
Sure.
That's what we gotta do it from now on. Oh God. Oh Lord Jesus, help. Oh good. Oh, God. And now you take the keyboard, hopefully. Oh, what?
Okay. Yeah, you go. And now me again.
Okay. This is kind of blowing our whole thing.
Yeah.
Because it's not fair that I'm already playing again, because you can't help that. You gotta know that's coming. And... Yeah. Why don't we just do it by level, like...
Yeah, every time we clear a level.
Yeah, we'll just do it by that.
Okay.
Improvising the Weeflash people way.
Okay, so what's going on with this one?
I hope you get all the fucking...
What the fuck?
What's going on is, the game is heavily biasing me toward the left. Goddamn liberal, fucking liberal media. That's no wonder you're a Republican. No wonder you're an elephant, man.
This is the Huffington Post right here.
Yeah. No returns, no refunds. Your turn.
Okay. Your turns and refunds. All right.
Oh, I think I get it.
No,
you can't go left.
Fuck.
You gotta do it. You gotta do it to it. You already fucked. You might as well just kill yourself. Now you can't even do that. Have you just completely fucked the game?
I may have.
Wait, we might have to go...
Are you kidding me?
It's just me. Panic.
That'll close out of this where no one opened up a port tab.
Okay, yeah.
Panic restarts it?
Yeah, if you fucked up permanently, if you don't want to die, you can press that button.
Yeah, okay. Start a level, hit panic.
I can't jump.
Go. Oh.
How in the fuck am I supposed to do this? Oh, okay. Well, I didn't have to press a button.
Man, that was complicated.
Wow, it's a good thing they made it to where you didn't have to press a button. I wasn't even looking at whether there was a barrier or not.
Alright, left, right, arch. Oh god, I think I see what this is already.
Oh, that's painful. That's gonna be painful.
Oh, I'm getting to work out here. Oh,
it's like playing old Mario Party. And probably new Mario Party. One leap of faith? So wait, am I only gonna get to jump one time?
I guess so. Refresh or panic. Sounds great.
Oh, I think I get it. The button probably kills you or something, or like.
You have to like.
Oh, you just gotta press panic.
And then the wall goes out.
That's all you gotta do. I was wondering if it was something like that, but I didn't know.
That's what I was thinking.
Well, I wanted to see if you had to press a button first.
Keep hitting it. I think I need the spikes. Keep hitting those.
Yeah. I'm doing it, baby. I'm doing it. Okay, I did it. I hit it the fuck out of that.
That was hot.
My leg is falling asleep.
Worried about nothing.
I ain't worried about nothing. What? Oh shit.
The sky is falling! Everything's falling!
God damn it.
The elephants are falling!
It's like I'm playing Mario 64 or something. What the fuck? Hey! Excuse me! Wait.
Do you stand on top of the
wall? Yeah. Yeah. That's what I was thinking. That's what I was gonna try. If I can fucking get up there. Like this?
Yeah.
There we go. Or not. Okay. The one next to it.
Yeah. See, I was thinking you could land on top of the wall and then the wall would fall away too, but that's the only fucking thing that doesn't disintegrate in the same.
Yeah, that's out. Yeah, that was my first strategy there. Uh-oh, stuttering. Oh. Now okay. We won't know if we have frame rate issues.
Wonderful!
Well, we'll know from earlier levels, but still.
Yeah.
This is the pain in the ass version of this is the only level.
This is the preparation H.
I love that brief moment of respite we get from fucking music.
Yeah.
Forgot about the button.
Oh, yes, I did. Now let's slowly make our way back.
God damn it. This is a bad idea. Like,
yeah,
some of these
have
been.
This is such a fun gimmick.
Yeah, some of these have been good, but this. This is just irritating. Hey, when you make a jump, you won't get to know if you cleared it for at least 20 minutes. So once you jump, you might as well go ahead and make yourself a sandwich.
Yeah, it does say
take
a
piss.
Go roast a turkey.
Yeah. Totally. Let me just go find
a live wild turkey.
Let me just find the guy who designed this. The fucking turkey that designed this. And then I'll roast him. By sitting him in a chair and calling him a doofus.
That's a good roasting.
Yeah. Comedy
Central.
Hey,
guy who made this. You look like a flower.
Yeah,
a cauliflower.
Oh, I do remember. Hey, you're taking my turn.
Oh, sorry.
Here.
Oh. Panic.
Panic. Panic. Didn't remember that.
If they really wanted us to memorize this, they would have had to just give us the same level, like, 20 different times. Or at least 19 times prior to this. How the fuck do they expect us to know what's going on?
There we go. There we go, baby.
Yeah, baby.
What the fuck?
What the hell? In between...
Gravity. Oh, okay, I see that. You go up when you hit the pink, down when you hit the blue. Oh, that's gonna be annoying. Press upon that button. God damn it. You're almost there. And I mean that many different ways.
This game is a schoolyard bully.
Oh my god, man. Just can't catch a break.
I really can't. I really fucking can't. Ah! Fucking.
You're getting all the trackpad levels and then this.
Yes, run full speed ahead in those spikes. Fucking Dumbo. Okay, we got that. No, don't do that. Don't stop. Please. Ah!
Oh my god.
No.
Oh shit.
No, just fall.
Shit.
Okay.
Shit. I believe you, cardboard cutout elephant.
You're my savior.
You're not a very good
You are a savior of shit!
A shit-ier!
You're shit!
A shit IOR! A shit IOU! You're not even good enough to be an actual shit, you're just a shit that's supposed to be made later. You're a shit procrastination!
I always leave IOUs for my toilet, you know? I wonder if it always gets clogged.
I-O-U-U.
God, I mean, this is fucking pain in the ass.
This is clearly the worst. Right here, you found the worst. Archaeologists have searched for decades to find the worst, and you have uncovered it in the form of an electronic video game. You cannot seem to get your hands around that. Like, what if you just got to that one blue square right after the button platform and then just jumped? Could you do that? I mean, because I don't know exactly.
I'll try.
How this is working.
Well, at least the music's over.
No!
Stop!
You jinxed it. It would totally been over.
Yeah. It's like, oh, I fucking heard that. You want encore? I'll give you encore.
I wish all the corpses would just stay there.
Yeah. Our room is full of dead elephants.
That would be the most foul-smelling room in history. Just a room full of dead, decaying elephants. That's fucked up. That's fucked up, too!
Yeah. I'm just being embedded on the spikes as well. Like an elephant shish kebab.
I'll give the music one thing. It sure changes fucking meaning whenever you're struggling in the game. It goes from being happy and jovial to mocking you.
Okay.
Your music can take on different identities. Oh fuck, fuck.
This won't go.
It won't. You must believe in the power of you, yeah!
Extremely! Okay. Finally.
Mine's falling. Okay, so there's some kind of a barrier. I got through it.
Okay.
Well, back to you now. I hope you get another incredibly difficult one.
You're just fucking NES Castlevania right now.
Beat the whole game with an elephant that doesn't have any powers.
This is the only level. The entirety of Castlevania 1. Okay. Well, this one's center keyboard. Okay, it's like,
that means something, my god.
You press and use TFGH on the keyboard.
Interesting. Well, actually not.
No, that's kind of dumb.
Some of these aren't that inspired. But I mean, they had to come up with 30 of them.
Yeah.
Uppercase A. Oh, do I have to hit caps lock?
Okay.
I hit caps lock. There we go.
Okay.
When it feels like it, that's encouraging.
Wonderful.
Wonderful. You just have to sit there and wait. Just wait it out. It'll come up.
Do you like it yet?
There we go. Hey! You asked the question before you were even finished
asking
it.
Let's do it!
Oh, what? This is ominous.
Yeah.
I'm not liking the sound of that. Oh, wait. Is this just like, it's not really actually there? Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Credit page.
Credit page? You have to click over to a credit page or something?
Yeah, you have to give your credit card information to the game.
Okay, hold on.
Incidentally, the game was created by the Russian Mafia, so have fun with that. Hang on a second now.
Let me get my wallet.
Wait, do you have to go to the menu?
Mine's a debit card.
Hang on
anyway,
a second.
Dude.
Do you have to go to the menu, go to the credit page, and then come back? Let's try
that's
that.
That's what I'm thinking.
Credits. Yeah, that's cool. Alright, now you win.
Hooray.
As soon as I saw credit page, I was thinking something like that, but I was hoping not.
I was hoping it was a credit card thing, actually.
You've been just dying to give out that information.
Yes, however many debts we've had. 73 deaths, Jesus Christ. Was all to give over my credit card information.
73 deaths that Jesus Christ went through.
Uh-huh.
To give his credit card information to the Russian Mafia.
Okay.
That was something, alright.
No sweat. You better not sweat through this one, motherfucker. But did you fucking sweat?
Nope, not a bit.
Yes, you did. It fucking saw.
Alright, well, I guess that's the game.
I guess so. That is the only game.
What was
They're
one
destroying
level?
All the others.
Surely was more than that. We are very proud of you. We think you are really, truly special.
You're so special.
Oh, that's so nice. The game makes you feel good about wasting
yes.
your fucking
we're
20
very, we're very proud of you. We think you are really, truly autistic.
Oh, thanks for offending our entire fan base.
Hey.
Hey. Thumbs up, leather jacket.